I remember getting up one morning and going to work. Just another day like any other, except it was the first day after I knew about pregnancy. And I felt this fear for the first time ever. I remember thinking, how can I bring a child into a world like this? How can a person grow up with all this around them? I told her I didn't want to have it. And over the next few weeks, I wore her down.
I don't want to have children.
I can tell you now that I'm positive that I made the right decision.